I don't know what everyone else was talking about it. I liked it. What could I be talking about? Well, I'm actually talking about the movie I was staying up to watch. I watched Julie and Julia. It was a good, it was a good movie. I did hear a review on the radio that Meryl Streep's performance was breathtaking, and it was. She was really, really good. She really captured the role of Julia very, very well. they said that the Amy Adams character was whiny. She was good. Amy Adams, she was good. She was good. She was. I would give the movie 4 out of 5 stars. Maybe 4.5? Nah, too generous. 4. It was funny because, you know, Julie is, you know, she's just this cute woman. And, you know, she's married to the good-looking husband. You know, it was sad when they left, and it was cute when they got back together. And I like the movie. I would definitely watch it again. Oh, I can't, because we have to return it back to Blockbuster, so... Yeah. It was good.